my crib the other day, did a little interview for the show. It is always such an honor and a pleasure to deal with guys who have kept it so fucking real for hip hop, have dropped one of the greatest hip hop albums of all time. Their new album is in stores right now. I know you got one with your ticket tonight. Cop another one. Tell your friends to cop one. Left rack, Queens, stand the fuck up. What's up? Hold on, we do it right. You can diss me with whatever you want. Are we all set? Ladies and gentlemen, a fucking New York City welcome to the real New York City Warriors. Ladies and gentlemen, Capone and Noriega.
Check this out.
Hey, yo, this is for the people that got that war report, right, Butch?
That's right.
Yo, hold on, Butch, before I even say something. Yo, Mr. C, he made me drunk and I ain't drink yet.
Yeah.
Before I drunk. Yo, let me tell you something, it's so talented to be, yo, one thing the people that don't know about Funkmaster Flex and Mr. C is that they real DJs and they study their craft and they motherfucking, and that's the people we look up to, and Butch Rock look up to them, and they go, you're gonna see my Filipino DJ right now, get
ready. Right. Put a hand in the air for all my real hip hop cats, make some fucking noise. So I got a question.
Treasure, cheddar.